How about in Putnam County? St. Mary's and Fort Jennings tied in a good one at 35. It's Rachel Meyer passing out of the jam to Shania Taylor. Big game for Taylor. She gets a short jumper to go. 24 for her. Later on, it's Taylor getting the pass. Misses, but follows her shot. Look at the nice extension. Rough Riders leading. And off the miss, Hannah Clay. Put it back for Fort Jennings. But St. Mary's wins on the road, 56 to 48.